Good afternoon from Miller Industries. I'm Will Miller, and with me today, we have John Hawkins. In light of recent events in the United States and the postponement of the Florida Tow Show and the Las Vegas Tow Show, we've decided to change things up a little bit and bring the Tow Show to you. We know as first responders across the United States that each and every one of you are doing your best to help the general motoring public in this time of need. And we see the outcry from social media and the recognition of the towing industry. So with that today, and over the next few days, we're gonna bring you a few of the units that we were planning on taking to the Florida Tow Show. Some of these vehicles have been sold and will be delivered to their customers over the next few weeks, and others are still available for sale. If you have any questions or are interested in any of the product that we demo over the next few days, please contact your local Miller distributor. And with that, I'll turn it over to John Hawkins.
Thanks, Will. Appreciate it. For the first time since 1977, we will not be attending the Florida Trade Show. So we've opted to bring the trade show to you. We're going to start off this demonstration with the Century 4024 mounted on the Kenworth 440. It'll be our first one of multiple units that we'll bring in. So come on with me and let's start the presentation. As mentioned, we're going to start off with the Century 4024, a workhorse for over 20 years within the Miller product line. The nice part about this unit that you're going to see right here, working within the inner cities, when you get into the inner part of the city going after a tractor trailer that's broke down, this is difficult. So this little single axle, weighing around 24,000 pounds, about 11 on the front, about 13 on the drive, gives you that ability to go get that individual road tractor from the front or the rear, or even that tractor trailer that's down there, that single axle pulling a 27 or a 40-foot box trailer on there. Very good front end stability. And one of the things that we're going to show you here, which we also see within the Vulcan product line, is how we can take these toolboxes and allow you, the customer, to specialize that boxes on how you want them laid out. So this 4024 is mounted with a 156 CA body. No matter if it's a 138, a 156, a 180, a 204, what you're going to see here is very common throughout the product line, and also, as I mentioned earlier, with the Vulcan. All the way up front is our frame forks, getting that frame fork weight up towards the front axle. Also notice that you've got the pass-through. This is very critical for you to be able to carry the drive lines, and the brooms, the shovels up in the top, as you notice with the four holes up in there. But as we go back to the next box, you can see we have the tire lift right in here. This is the 11,000 pound tire lift used on the 4024. We also offer the 13,000 pound tire lift on the 5130s, 9055s, as well as the 25,000 pound tire lift. Very easy, folds down. Notice your straps and all your components are right there within that one box. Very easily to unload, put it on the crossbar, and use the tire lift with this unit. And back here on our third door, with all of our units, we have the multiple adjustable shelves. So these shelves can be put into any height, any distance between them that you like, carrying however you want to do, your organizers, carrying your 3-gallon oil dry, what have you, carrying your full bags, it's up to you. And then, like on all of our units, we have the two compartments over the wheel well. They have your control stations and also allow you the ability to have your tow light bar carried up in the compartment if that's where you deem be the case. You see right here your control stations, backlit, pressure gauge, hour meters, all of the control functions on this driver's side to operate each one and every one of the operations that this 4024 offers us. We have our new DuraGlow light feature that fits into the track that lights up with your marker lights with your LED features. On all the Miller product line, you have the opportunity to be able to order from us a flashing system that takes not only your marker lights, but all of your scene lights and any of your accent lights and make them into a warning pattern also to work with your beacon, because that's very important to us. And I've got a couple things on the back we want to show you, which are good features also. 4024 has 103 inches of reach. We see this unit in a lot of commercial fleets throughout the United States. R&L, that's the name one, Schneider, have acquired this vehicle for us within a tandem axle configuration. So you don't have to have a single. If you want to go to tandem and only weigh about 19 on the drives, be able to take any road tractor, you know, from the nose up and go down the road, you have that capability. Diagonal jacks, which you see on the begin on the 4024 through the 9055, stabilize the unit on a side pull. Safety chains, you got your 14 feet of safety chain buried in there. Remember, that's 810 chain, and that can up with a grab hook on the other end, and you can use it during a wreck application if you need additional chains. And you can see that for through the whole product line on using the safety chains for a recovery chain. Notice the buildup for the cable tie back. We also have mounted right here in the center one of the two cameras. And what this allows you with this camera is you've got full visual of the hookup as you're going down the road. If your safety chains, if your tow bar, if your frame hook, frame fork, your hook adapter, whatever, you know, drops, comes loose, starts sliding, you got that means as you're making that tow within the cab to be able to see it, as well as also coming off the back of the tailboard. So two cameras with each one of our units in that package, one for the tow and one for the backing up side of the game. The 4024 is a 20-ton unit equipped with two 20,000-pound winches on there, DPs on it, with air free spools and air tensioners. We have the diagonal jacks with the flipper feet, as we mentioned. And we're going to talk just a little bit about the cab. This is the Kenworth 440. And you have also the Peterbilt 348 that we offer. Unlike the Peterbilt 337 and Kenworth 370s, these 440s and 348s come with a 9-liter motor with 1,250 foot-pounds of torque and up to 380 horsepower. It's a little bit more expensive than what you find in the lighter 8-liter motors, but a lot more torque, therefore a lot more power when you're towing a heavy road tractor like we're going to show you here, or going into that single axle road tractor in the downtown. What does that mean? Hitting the hills, you don't die. So it gives you that more power, a little bit more investment, but be able to handle that 20 to 60,000 pounds, even up to 80 if necessary, in that towing capability, and have the power to climb the hills. What we're going to do here is we're going to show you this quick hookup from the rear using the frame hook. We've gone around the suspension to hold up that rear axle so it's not going down the road on the airbags. We've wrapped it around the frame. We've come back in here and we've dropped it into the hook adapter, and it's running right up against the frame rail. If you opt to go with your angle piece, whether steel or aluminum, to put that angle piece up in here to protect that adapter, that's up to you, but the capabilities are there. So if you're looking for that inner city unit, looking with one with the Miller product line where we've got all of this front axle weight without any means of counterweighting anything. Like I said, the steer axle on this truck is right at 11,000 pounds. It has that ability to pick up that 10 to 12 to 15, 16,000 pounds and keep safe front axle weight. If you've got any questions, feel free to reach out to us here at Miller Industries or through our distribution. I know that from the Florida Trade Show, we had several dealers that had these for stocking units for sale that were going to be in the booth in the April show. So reach out to us. We'll put you with that dealer, or call your local dealer and see what we can do to help you with this single axle application.
Miller Industries, the world leader in towing and recovery equipment.
This video is for product demonstration purposes only and is not intended for training or instructional purposes. Situations vary, and operators should rely on their own professional knowledge and safety procedures when conducting actual recoveries.